Alright guys, hello and welcome to Game 3 of this Best of 3 series between myself and PowerToMario. This is the one of the two semifinals sets in the Gold Sword bracket of the Go Mode Podcast Mentor Tournament 2022. And I actually forgot to update the title there. You're not doing 7-7 standard mode, we are doing 7-7 open mode with the Shirt Sword. Update that real quick. There we go. So yeah, as I just mentioned, we're doing 7-7 open mode with the Shred Sword. We already did the both of the randomized sword modes. We're doing an Assured Sword today, which means we will have a sword from the very get-go. Looks like my opponent's ready, so we're gonna get started real soon here. Alright, tracker's ready, timer's ready, and I think I'm just about ready as well. Still got that cough though. All right, let's do it. So, since this is open mode, we're gonna get to choose where to start. And with a Shred Sword, it's a little interesting because you can already do the front of escape if you want to. You already got bombs. Okay, that's also interesting. So, check. We got red crystal and green pendant. Right, okay, we're gonna do a tree pull here. We could have just used our sword, but this does kill the blue guards in one hit. So we're just gonna do that instead. Small magic is kind of nice, actually. Take that. Alright, so my plan is actually to do the front escape here. Ooh, they're in the good pack. Okay. Since I have the sword and since I have those bombs, so the bombs make it interesting, but that means I can get all the way to the back if I find the key. But if I find the key, I might try to set up a death warp to do death cross and go all the way to the back. Yeah, if I find a fire source, I'll definitely do that, but we'll have to see. That depends on how I feel about it. Well, yeah, let's go ahead and do the front escape. It's definitely common to not really do this opening starting route. It's common to start in Sanctuary instead. So, in open mode, it is definitely possible that people can skip out on the front escape for a while. So if there's something here, it could be good for us. Did find the key, so we can make it to Dark Cross. Of course, the hard part about making it to Dark Cross is fine, but we can also make it to the back of escape if we can find the key rat in the dark and kill it. So, let's see if we can try to do that. Red Ruby is kind of nice. Oh, that was like perfect. Okay, that's one item. Grab that Red Ruby for sure. Now we get to somewhat dangerous part here, dealing with the Ball and Chain Guard. And we'll see if the Green Guard plays nice. If the Green Guard does not play nice, I might not Death Ward here. We'll see. Okay, Green Guard doesn't play nice. Let's get some bombs. Okay, perfect. I actually have one heart, so I can Death Warp here with a bomb. Okay, I'll definitely do the back here, yeah. Since I got that lamp. So that puts all of escape in logic, for sure. Okay. definitely go to the back here. Kind of don't like seeing that lamp because we're a sword away from being able to do Aga. Not the most excited about that. I've heard the rumor that Aga seeds are more common when you have a short sword. Don't know if that's true or not, but... could be. Snakes are in a good pack. I don't care to kill a bunch. I think I'm fine, though. There's a map, so everything else in here is an item. Make our way to the back here. It's almost like we're playing standard. E-rat. Let's see what's over here. Save and quit. I think saving and quitting is faster than going through. That's really bad. Okay. Okay, so we're pretty good on the money. We have bombs. I'm gonna skip the Lumberjack Cave check for now. There's a consideration to do it, because Aga's close, but okay, skipping it for now. Until I have the boots. I can just check it with Bomb Rocks later. When I have the boots, so I'm not too worried. Do my tier 2 tree pull here. Screen rupees, don't really care about those. I do care about that. Escape is done. Got the bones, nice. Alright, top to discard here. And let's go to blind set. All of Kakariko. So we've already done all of escape. Don't have to worry about that anymore. Next is going to be a choice between South Shore and Eastern Palace, probably. Their palace is a pendant, and the two are crystals. My default is going to be to go to South Shore, but we'll see. Okay. Lamp does put more of Eastern Palace on potentially. Okay, flippers. Oh, and the bookshop. Interesting. Okay. Be able to move quicker around. Flippers means I want money. It's gonna be hard to get. I can't do a hand glitch out of glove now. Or the boots. Could potentially think about doing Eastern or even Akina, putting off the flipper checks until I have enough money for Zora. Pretty far away from having money for Zora though. So it might just be worth doing all the other flipper checks, and I can save Zora for when I do catfish in the Dark World. It's another option. Okay. really not that much in terms of progression here. Given that, I'm gonna get a decision pretty soon here. Oh, is it gonna be go to East Perrin, or is it gonna be go to South Shore? I might just go to South Shore and stay out of East Perrin for now. Yeah, I'm gonna go to South Shore. South Shore. I'll just not worry about not having enough Zora money. I don't think I'll do a Gini here. I can hook Shot Clip here. It's like faster. Ooh, okay. Puts us a lot closer. So we're 30 rupees away. I might do a Gina here. I really want to have enough money. Zora. I kinda wanna check the stun prize as well. Ooh, bomb looks interesting. Let's check the stun prize with this guard real quick. It's red rupee, okay, cool. I can just go straight to Zora then. Check the bush cramp here as well. Okay, I'll take some bombs. That's a stun prize. That's red rupee. Throws our money. Perfect. Alright, so feeling pretty good about how this has worked out. Except for that. No big deal. It happens. Nice. So we can set up a water walk. Gloves, nice. Alright. So, definitely Ice Rod Cave, all the flipper checks. We're gonna set up a water walk to make it slightly faster, but we do have the flippers, so as soon as we stand in the shallow water, we'll land. But it'll be slightly faster. Okay, that glove also gives us logical access to all the mountain stuff. That's definitely next. And we'll check Lumberjack and Bomb Rocks on the way. Sick Kid also has to be checked, but not super concerned about that yet. Water Walk, oops. Alright. Definitely want to check all of this here. I don't want to leave out Hobo. It's in logic. Probably not the best way to dash this, unfortunately. And it is... Ooh, rupee. Okay. So we have a plan moving forward. Up the mountain. Won't be able to do Hera, of course. Yeah. Be able to check all the right side. Probably find something there. I don't need to go to the left side. I already checked. My bottles. Ooh, okay. Moon Pearl, so we're a hammer or a glove away from Dark World access. Gets. The enemy just disappeared. Max flippers. That's what's supposed to work. So it's gonna be done. We're gonna save and quit out of here. Really see much divergence happening here, unless you didn't have Zora money. Very possible, actually, since I needed stun farms to get it. Okay, barely got that. Alright. Not worrying about Sick Kid yet. Okay, Lumberjack on the way. We check Spec Rock first here. Speed. That's nice. Cool. Yeah, I might actually just get the health refill. Low to die. Ten bombs, so I'm fine using bomb for this. That's a Samaria. I'm getting a lot of early Samaria. That's bombs. I'll get that for sure. Okay, so we get Bombos here, and we'll do the right side. Come on. Oh my god, please? Okay. I wonder if doing that bomb jump is actually slower than falling. Seems like it should be faster, though. Alright, we don't have the mirror. This entrance. To hit the switch, I'll need to use a bomb. Okay, that's a nice find. Let me check Zaha's closet once I activate that, and I'll be able to check Sick Kid. Okay, so really liking how this is turning out. Possible my opponent is doing the exact same stuff, but you know, feel good. That's nice. Book is interesting. Desert Palace. Pendant Desert Palace fully quadric. I'll do that after Saha's Closet, maybe. Could also go to Eastern. I think I like Desert better than Eastern. coins. Please! They can quit out of here. Go back to the Mexican kid. Checked Lumberjack already. I don't think I need a health refill here. Loot and check sick kid. And then I'll check Saha's closet first, because that doesn't really waste any time since I've got the loot. And then I'll do desert. A little bit slow with only sword. That's how it goes. I could consider checking Adina first, but do it afterward. Closet. Speed actually messed me up. Oh, I can't believe I dodged that. You can actually bonk this. That's right. I can remember this time. Fire. Okay. This is gonna make Lanmo a lot faster. That's good. Glad I checked here first. Alright, Desert Palace. Gonna grab that. Got here. Okay, so that's really good. Okay. Perfect. Now we can do Eastern. I think I still finished this though. Get that green pendant. That's good. Pretty much gonna clear everything I have access to. One item left here. Literally, we're checking everything anyways. That hookshot didn't work. Okay. So, do we want to do the green pendant? I think I will. Have to pick up Ether anyways. So. Okay. Almost. I almost had that. Really good. Okay. Landmo, and then we'll just head over to Eastern, full clear. I think I'd probably do Eastern first, and then the Independent, I think. Hold for some reason. I'll have to put on my sweater. Alright, doing Eastern. I need to pick out next. Eastern has three items. Oops, what I meant to do. It's one item out of Eastern, two more. Assuming we'll find either Mitz or the hammer here. Hopefully it's not Aga, but there's a chance this could be an Aga seed. Sure. It's a bookshot, so I guess I shouldn't assume we could find the Mitz or the hammer here. Yeah, we've had access to Aga for a while. I don't think I just realized that, or I just remembered that, but I don't think I would do anything differently. Man, if we get the hammer or something out of this, and our opponent decides to do Aga, we feel really good about that. I think we have to check this if we have the compass. I forgot to check Agena. Okay, that's fine. I'll just do it by fluting right after this. Deal. Okay, Eastern came out empty. So, either Agena or Aga. Or Green Pendant. Green Pendant would probably be best case for me. Okay, so Green Pendant and then a game. Oh, almost had it. Don't need flute next. Actually, want hookshot next. Alright, Green Pendant, then Agena, then Naga. That actually help you. Maybe hookshot doesn't help. Okay, so. Yeah. Too bad about doing Aga last. Also, we have Tempered Sword, which will make it faster. Can't check that yet. Alright, so it's Aga, for sure. So once Aga's done, so we have both flippers and hookshot. So we have to decide what way we want to go. I can't full clear pod. That's pretty much an option. Probably just go around north, right? We'll do our map check, but probably just go around the north route. Having Aga Seed is actually not bad. In general, I feel pretty good with my execution. And if your execution is strong, you kind of want longer seeds for that to pay off more. I feel like I knew to hook shot there. I don't know if you can key that here. Either way, I got it. Oh nice, I even blocked the spear. Okay, very good. Yeah, I can't get that hook shot. Nice. These guys now. So there is an argument for going south after Aga. And you have to check Hype Cave real fast. Like, if your hammer's there, that could save some time for sure. Maybe I'll do that. I don't have a mirror, so I can't, like, check anything. Graveyard ledge or anything. So we can do both Thieves Town and Skull Woods. We don't have a hammer for Thieves Town. Yeah, I might do Hype Cave and go left. There's also the possibility of dipping into pod. I do have potion. I don't have hammer, so I can't pull clear, but I can get everything else. I think I'm too interested in that. I think I'll go south around the hype cave. Oh wait, you know you can't do that. You can only go that way. Okay, never mind. So I don't have a choice. You have to use the trap. So the question then is, do I check catfish? I think I do. It's gonna be super isolated. Not. Alright. Never mind, we got mid. I think we still check catfish from here though. It's gonna be the best chance we have of checking it. After that, we can just we can start from Think. Yeah, we can start with Sank, check King's Tomb, and then loot over to Cac. That way, I need to go with my map check. Need one crystal, two pendants. Well, this TR, and then pendants are lowered. So that's Swamp and Mire. Swamp. Okay, so this is done, and then we'll save and quit, we'll check King's Tomb. That. I could also... Darkwell Death Mountain is also a thing I could do. When do I want to check that? Maybe with the hammer. Well, I'll check that once I can do Hera. Probably. What the hell? Do this, then loot. Thieves Town and Skullwoods are both crystals. I'll check that. Dash a little bit higher than the bottom there. Okay, I'll check this real quick. That's fine. This is hammer, it's big. I could check Mire area too. Mire shed. Oops. So many options. Hopefully Myers just quake. Doesn't matter too much, but Myers is quake. Not going to Myers yet. Alright. So putting off the mountain until we can do Hera, I think that makes sense. I think we just do go to the cat portal now. Get that back still. Mid Starfield access, we want to track the arrow. Okay. So Skullwoods first. Already. Oh, the stun prize is red rupee, that's right. Front. Oh my gosh. That's very... That's cool, I guess. Alright. Let's do this. Let's get out of my way. So annoying. You can get that room right. on that. Take me back. Take me back. Take me your way. Not check pet here because I don't have a mirror. Unfortunately. Aww. We'll do moth first here. We have moths. Have boots here. See if it's your right. Oh, full magic. Okay, I'll just go for the bottom because I'm full on magic. Alright, take down moth. The double poke. Both items in the front. I might peek at Bunker Cave Ledge on the way out of here. Alright, so my path is pretty set. Next question we're going to have to decide is, do we want to take the smith with us? If we take the smith, then... Let's see, we don't have the mirror, so we cannot check that. Can't check. Still can't check. Magic pet. Don't have to worry about that, at least. Loot? I think we probably... almost surely do take the smith with us. This side. It would have been faster to bond jump on the other side, but that jelly was annoying. I don't know why I did that. I'm supposed to wait for that item just a little bit. Alright, one more item left. It's in the last possible location. We missed the train. No! Alright, Skullwoods is done, and we have all three medallions. No medallion hunt today. Also means Misery Mire is open, which I hate to see, but whatever. Alright, checking Bumper Cave. That kind of makes sense to me here. This Ruby. Alright. Build about cast and Beast Town next. Hopefully something important is not lying up there on the mountain. The hammer there could be pretty annoying. Not sure if that hookshot's faster. It's probably slower, actually. Walking diagonally is good. Okay, I'm gonna check Bumble. Check. The hammers here. Okay. I don't really like to see that. I'll take it. Probably benefits my opponent more than it does me. But then again, I did miss 1-1 Ganon. Game 2, so who knows. Why do you gotta be in my way? We got Samaria waiting for us on Spec Rock. Got a bunch of items in the back. We got a mushroom. Alright, well, don't have to worry about saves coming that. Don't have to worry about. Yeah, just turn that in next time we're in the light world. Take a card here just in case. Just in case. Don't have any invul items. So I'll get messy. I do have powder. Hammer. That's looking for the hammer lightning. Alright. So, 3 items left. If I dodge all that, that would be. I don't actually mind taking damage at all. It can be nice to not have sword beams sometimes. Alright, so we have a red potion, a green potion, and a fairy. Oh, we're pretty safe here. For the foreseeable future. We get to see if we're leaving item behind here. Not cool. Everything is working out. Hammer. Yeah, I'm fine with not having sword beams here. After Hype Cave, saving with, turn in the mushroom, and then we gotta decide what to do. Might be Dark World, Death Mountain, or Pod. One of those two. One of those two. Tough choice, indeed. Hammer's at Pod, then Pod is awesome. Pick up the smith. The game is nothing. Okay, Stumpy and then Hype Cave. Saving quit, turn in the smith, fly to mushroom, turn in, and then make a decision. Make a decision! Could also just gamble a purple chest, but not really liking that. Type D next. Eh. Eh. Leave me alone. Put out of hype cave. That's for bombs. Okay. All right. Why? I have no idea how to wrap this. Okay. I think we're going to... Wait, we're gonna walk back. See if that works out. Okay, okay. I'm gonna do all these mirror checks. Tower of Hera is now open, so screw pod. Just like overloaded the amount of checks I just opened up. Alright, almost happened. Alright, so what are we, we're missing the hammer. We're gonna have Samaria. With hammer go mode? Hmm, okay. So I don't know if we should. Hammer go mode. Interesting. I don't know if I like how this is turning out. Could be in any number of places. Okay. Not really sure if this is the fastest way to do it, but seems okay. Yeah, because I get chick bombs now, but I think this is fine, yeah. Sorry, Froggy. Just came back the way I brought you. Alright. Cannot check hammer pegs, which is fine, because I'll never check hammer pegs, so we're hammer go mode. So bring the purple chest into Magic Bat. I think is what we want to do here. Still gotta check the mushroom. Probably gonna be next. We gotta do Hera. Checkerboard Cave is also gonna be a thing. Powder in my inventory. Probably walk out of here rather than save and quit. Yeah. Okay. That doesn't make a difference at all, actually. Okay, purple chests, then mushroom turn in, and then we'll go up the mountain. Potions here, and a green, and a fairy. Next. I could check checkerboard before I go up. I need that. Bit slow. Let's do it. Thank you. I was hoping, if I was thinking of coming to Minor anytime soon, I wouldn't do this, but I really don't want to do Minor. It's here. It's here. I feel pretty good. Not in a chance. Hera. We only need Hammer, right? We don't need anything else. Yeah. Because we got Smart Hand. So we should check if we tap first. We can Hera Pot here. Okay, that's nice. Do I want to check Hera Basement? Have to think about it. Vicky is nice. I'd love to see that. Both the boots and the hookshot. Don't have to worry about the basement. That is both items. Out of Hera. Cool. Got an upper skip. Alright, so we're gonna do this, and I think it makes sense to hookshot over here to check the rest of the checks. TR is our other red crystals. We don't care about here. There's a lot of stuff that it can't be because it's hammer locked. Okay, we got Graveyard Ledge in the middle of nowhere. That's probably the worst location for this to be. Check the mountain and then think pod makes the most sense after this. To the right side of the mountain. I think the right side of the mountain makes a lot of sense here. We can go here, yeah. Go this warp, be faster. We have the mirror. This one, I recently timed it, is faster to dash down. If we find the hammer, we're done. I don't like how this seed is turning out, because if you make a lucky call on the hammer, just win. Oh. There's a lot of awful places to be. Okay, we're done. I don't feel too bad about that. Yeah, I just wanted to check those last checks just in case silvers. Alright, I don't know if it makes sense to do TR right now or later, but we'll just do it now. It makes sense to do it later, actually, but whatever. Alright, so not even an hour in. In go mode. So just execution. You're on out. TR, Ice Palace, and House of Darkness. I would have saved a little bit of time doing TR later. Yeah, very marginal. Very marginal. Extremely marginal, in fact. It really doesn't matter. What do you need to do first? Alright. Okay, so no decisions to make for the rest of the round. Oh, I managed to find Fire Rod. Usually have to menu there. Doing well. Playing well. Okay. Yeah, just got a little bit of a rush of adrenaline. Stay calm. Still a lot more seat to play. Still need some Aria for now. You are guys. So annoying, right? You don't need to spin there, but it's safer. Perfect. Ugh. E out of here. I'm like, my body's like freaking out. My feet and hands are like tingling. Ugh. Sword out here. Okay, I'm really well in life. Hurt a lot more than I thought it would. Wait. I do have fairy, though. So I'm super concerned. I just need to be a little bit careful. Awkward situation because usually the switch is the other way, so. Yeah, I thought I'd get hit there. I have a red potion here. I should have actually waited for that roller. Shouldn't have taken the risk. Let's see, I'm gonna take a harder damage here. There is a heart before Trinex. I do have a small key. So I should be able to take a hit. Not gonna check Laser Bridge. That is still okay. That only did half heart. I can also powder an anti-fairy here if I really want. And I'll try to dupe this heart maybe. Could still be able to take it, but I'll just go for the safe Trinex. I won't try to zero cycle it. Too risky. I knew I could take a hit. Should have just done TR last. Oh my gosh. Alright, mirror next. Quick warp is if you just stand still. Alright, let's do pod next. And finish with ice pulse. Hammer being up there could work out really well for me. I feel like it ended up being pretty okay for me. You get that a lot earlier. maybe you know, you don't get to go low pod. Go into pod looking for good stuff. So. And you could definitely make an argument for not going up the mountain. Going to pod instead. You know you can full play TR once you have Hammer, so you can avoid a second mountain trip. I don't know though. I think I'm just gonna have to be fast. It's what it's gonna come down to. Who knows though? You never know what's going on the other side. So that's not to assume anything really. Hook shot and then mirror. Locked pod. Okay. Just looking for the big key here. Oh nice, I didn't even get it. The arrows after hook shots. Oh, really? That never happens. Alright, bomb next. The key. The mirror. Yeah, I think I pretty much had to mirror there. Still a big key. Unfortunately, we're not. Might not gain that much on go-moding this dungeon. One, two... That has to be a small key. Oh, I didn't need that. I could've just gone straight to the back, I think. Yeah, I could've just gone straight to the back, so I wasted a little bit of time. Never. Haven't been in this situation a lot. I haven't been go-moding. Odd. A lot. So I don't care about Dark Maze. Just care about the big key. There are two small keys here. Actually, the key could be in Dark Maze, that's right. So Detect Promissal Way could be there. Ugh, the bad pod layout for me. Okay, that's good, at least. Okay, so we get to skip Dark Maze. It is faster to... Here. Arrow. Hammer. Walking away with a few frames over dashing here. Use Sumaria probably. It's best to reach from my menu. Okay. I'm just gonna try for the heat strat here. Yeah, that's faster than if I try the enemy strat, I think. It might actually just be faster than the enemy strat. Monk. Okay. I don't have silvers, but I have gold sword. 1, 2, 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 18. Probably didn't even need to wait for the fireball, really. I need mirror next. Nice palace. Next. We have half magic, so nothing really to worry about in Ice Palace. Go mode Ice Palace is really fast. We still want to check for silvers for the chests that are immediately in our way, but enter this one from the left side. Nice. Did I get it? Did I miss the quick one? I might have missed it. Deal. I did that, at least. This should feel really fast. No Pengator's room. Even though I know I can do it pretty good. Just not take the time. I do want to hit the switch here though. That way to save time. Wanna hit the switch if you're not pulling up, if you might not go through. I might take this. It's only 2 seconds. Do I need this key? Not sure if I need this key or not. I'm gonna get it anyways. I think you, in some cases, need that key, but maybe you don't always need that key. Perfect, but I'll definitely take it. Mirror next. I'm just GT. This is gonna be over quick. Relatively quick, at least. Okay, on all resources, arrows could become a factor here. I have to do ice armor, those arrows could become a factor. Let's see, if I do ice armor, it'll take 18 arrows at least. So I'll left me two. He left with two, but I'll get two from the pickup. I'll get five from the pickup. So I should actually be fine. I shouldn't need to pick up any extra arrows. I should check my bombs. I know I still have a red and a green. Oh, nice. Quick warp. Maybe it's easier to get the quick warp. Quick speeding. I think I might have a in my fourth bottle, is all I want to say. It's not too important. Ah, I was dashing. Didn't cancel my dash soon enough. Alright, so all of our risks are played out. The only thing we did was just War Cave. Okay. Yeah, but we've done this a million times, so... Oh, that's actually useful. Actually, again, I don't like to see it yet, because I'm confident in my execution, so... I'm not gonna get that. I already said. Don't need more arrows. Ready for good GT luck. Okay, we're full on arrows. Really no issue. Might have not been faster to dash there. Okay, I'm life, so I'm gonna take a hard damage here. Don't have the boomerang. Back to good ol' Maria. What's got next? Nice. For some reason, this room is like harder for me now than it used to be. I used to like always get that perfect hookshot clip. Nowadays I find it actually kind of hard. Open all the chests here because there's soldiers. Not having the best GTR. Powder here. Yeah, not the best GT luck. Okay. Are you serious? Did like everything right. Like the only thing I did wrong right there was I like was my mashing rhythm. I like didn't mash good enough. Alright. It's in tile room, I actually don't feel too bad. Let's check that last. That's really fast. Very good. And you're next. Tile room, which I said, don't mind. It's Mario, I'm gonna need cape. Anybody being everywhere? I don't know. I guess I could let it hit me. I didn't realize I have to play people like that. Okay. Yeah, get around. Okay. I need to mirror next right after this. Do a climb. Just enough arrows for now. We could try and pick up some in the next room. Oh no, I'm one short, so I do have to pick up one. Some in the next room. Or pretty soon. So I should be able to check for soldiers. I have arrows now. Red Igor has been annoying me. That's the cape activation. Alright, gauntlet. Oh, that was amazing. Two, and get the magic. That arch. Fire rod here. Okay, that was really good. Spin here. Best I could do for that. I'm gonna get hard here. I have a green potion actually, so. Okay, perfect. I'm pretty safe again. I'd have to drink the blue. Or the green. Never mind! Cannon's Tower provides! Nice. Good. Don't need a key here. I am still looking for soldiers. Thank you. absorbers ready. Okay, yeah, I should take another time. I should do this. Let's go fast through that. Because dying is slow. Okay. Last chance for silvers. Silver was Ganon. I don't mind. We might even prefer that. I pass magic, so I should be able to just use Fire Rod on Ganon. Are you? Gold sword. Be pretty easy Ganon fight. Have the cape. I can feel free to use it. Make sure to get the free spin and that torch switch. Win or lose, you know, I played really well, so that's all you can ask for. We did it! Finishing with an official time of 1:28:41, and we made it to the finals. We took the win, winning this set 2-1, and we're in the top two. GG's. Oh my god, that was close. Holy crap. Are you serious? My opponent just finished. 20 seconds. Oh my... Okay. Oh! You know, like, that Moldorn fall is like 15 seconds or whatever, right? Oh. OMG. That's all I can say. I'm gonna add an official comment to race time. OMG. Yeah, I mean, that would have been a rough loss if I had lost by, you know, a few seconds, but what can I say? I mean, my execution carried me. I'm not sure what route my opponent took. From what I saw, my opponent maybe doesn't execute quite as well as me. It's hard to say. I didn't watch that much of their play, so. Imagine they might have taken a faster route through the seed, checked a little bit less. You know, I did check like checkerboard cave. I checked a lot of those mirror checks. You could skip out on that. You could definitely get the hammer earlier. I forgot when I was in hammer go mode, but it's very possible I could have checked more than one. But you know, in those cases, you just got to execute. And there were a few close calls where I could have lost that race for sure. Another fallen Woolworm. And I lose. So, you know, something goes wrong on Trinex or something. Yeah, so. Made into the finals. We'll be playing again next week. Which is amazing. Yeah. Not much else I can say. And it was a really good time for GT being tiled room, and I got being required for the seed, and it was hammer go mode, so that does actually save a lot of time, because you get to skip, you know, hammer go mode, and hammer wasn't in a terrible place. Hammer was not in, like, ice pellets, or swamp pellets, so you get to stay out of Turtle Rock, Ice Palace, Swamp Palace. You know, if I had decided to go to Pod instead of going up the mountain, I mean, it made sense to go up the mountain because I had the mirror, so go to Para, so that makes sense. But if I decided to do Para Basement, you know, which I guess Para Basement wasn't an issue because there wasn't anything in there. It was just the map or a compass, so I guess that wasn't an issue. But yeah. Crazy. Yeah, I don't got much else to say. Hope you enjoyed watching, and look forward to the finals. I think it'll be really good. I don't know who I'm racing against. But I'm gonna play my best, and if I can play like I did today and yesterday, it'll be great. Win or lose, it'll be good racing, so. Thank you so much for watching, and catch me next week for the finals.